He was late for class because of work. You gotta cut him some slack.
I'm doing my job. Cut me some slack, will you?
Scotty's new, okay? So just cut her some slack.
Cut somebody some slack. 要准确地理解这个短语的意思，先来看一下它的英文定义。To be less critical of somebody. Critical 是爱挑剔的，爱批评的。Less critical 就是不要过于挑剔某人。Or less strict with them. 或者没有那么严格，对某人宽容些。我们来看一下例句。
Hey, cut him some slack. He's doing his best.
别对他那么吹毛求疵，他已经尽全力了。Cut somebody some slack. 别对某人太苛刻，别对某人太吹毛求疵，体谅下别人。He was late for class because of work. 他因为工作才上课迟到的。You gotta cut him some slack. 你也要体谅下他，对他不要那么苛刻。
He was late for class because of work. You gotta cut him some slack.
Scotty's new, okay, so just cut her some slack.
I'm doing my job. Cut me some slack, will you?